Prime Minister Narendra Modi has said that India's partnership with Africa is based on a model of cooperation. He said that India is proud of its education and technical ties with Africa.
India's partnership with Africa is based on a model of cooperation which is responsive to the needs of African countries. It is demand-driven and free of conditions. As one plank of this cooperation, India extends lines of credit through India's Exim Bank. 152 credits have been extended to 44 countries for a total amount of nearly $8 billion. During the third India-Africa Forum Summit, India offered $10 billion for development projects over the next 5 years. We also offered grant assistance of $600 million. India is proud of its educational and technical ties with Africa. India joined the African Development Fund in 1982 and the African Development Bank in 1983. India has contributed to all of the bank's general capital increases. For the most recent African Development Fund replacement, India pledged $29 million. We have contributed to the highly indebted poor countries and multilateral debt reduction initiatives. On the sidelines of these meetings, the Government of India is organizing a conference and dialogue in partnership with the Confederation of Indian Industry. The theme of this event is transforming agriculture for wealth creation in Africa. This is an area where India and the bank can fruitfully join hands. I have already mentioned the Cotton Technical Assistance Program. Here in India, I have launched an initiative to double farmers' incomes by 2022. It will require concerted steps ranging from improved seeds and optimal inputs to reduce crop losses and better marketing infrastructure.